I'm Orna Walters.
And I'm Matthew Walters.
With Ask an Expert, answering your love and relationship questions.
And today's question goes like this. Relationships tend to bore me after a while, and I tend to get a bit of a wandering eye. How can I keep my relationships interesting without getting bored after a certain amount of time? Well, the key to making any relationship work is this one simple idea, and it's that idea that the other person is not you. And what we mean by that is the other person does not think the way you think, they don't feel the way you think, they don't have the same experience of the world that you have. So when you realize the other person's not you, then you can become curious about that other person, what they're thinking, what they're feeling, why they're doing what they're doing.
And when you step into the space of curiosity and wonder about your partner, it's never boring. And the other key is to really be authentic, to be speaking how you're feeling. So when you speak how you feel and your partner chooses to meet you at that high vibration of authenticity, there's always something interesting to learn and a great way to connect with your partner. So this is the key, right? First, be curious and be in wonder. Speak how you feel authentically and look for your partner to communicate that way with you so you can always be in that space of learning and discovering new things together.
Yeah. The thing is, boredom really comes from this idea that we've shut down, that we're no longer interested in the other person. And so it's really about fostering that sense of curiosity, and that really shouldn't take any work at all.
We're here to help you get the love you want. Connect with us.
Go to yourtango.com/experts/Orna and Matthew.